This looks so dumb.
Okay, think about it. Right.
So what?
Right, who sell?
I've never been funny.
Book sell. Kin sell. Gum sell.
So you should be able to manipulate that, and your partner, the action partner, should try and put their hand on your shoulder. Yeah. Put your hand on the shoulder, come on. You can do it. Yeah. Yeah. So you should be able to just keep that nice and tight. Yeah. Next step, where your head is, because you've got this freedom of movement with your head now, which you don't have here. No freedom of movement. Get your head to the other side. You can look at him if you like him. Yeah. Look straight at him. Get your head nice and close to it. Yeah? From there, next step, I want to push myself using my feet to his non-strangle hand side. Don't want to go to the other side if I can help it. If I end up there, that's another situation. So use your feet to push yourself over to the non-strangle hand side. Next step, use your feet, bring your knees closer, start turning the face in, put all your body weight on his thigh. Yeah? He should be sat on his thigh. You just should get your butt right on his thigh. Yeah? Perfect. Right, keep moving away from him. And try and get your right elbow down to the mat. If not, frame it across his head. control. Other side. Get your head on the other side. Head on the other side. Start powering up. Power to the side. Head to the mat. As you start to move yourself out, the person who's underneath is going to come out and start to run up to try and get over. To get your knees up. Bring both knees up if you can. And there's a lot less of a chance of me coming straight to the mat. If you're not faster, bring your legs down. They're straight in. Yeah?
Yeah.
So the legs need to follow me.
Yeah.
If you don't have the ability to jump right over, which we don't want,
yeah,
I'm
checking my legs in.
You follow me, yeah? Keep your knees up.
So it's already ready.
Yeah, beautiful. See, now you're ready. But before you weren't.
Yeah, see that leg? It's still there.
Yeah.
Let's do that again. Yes. What if my leg. Because I keep my leg already there when he tries to escape. So, how do you keep that leg away? Because I can't bring the leg over. Because I can't bring the leg over because I'm already there.